Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play 203. I'm at Metamogorge, how you say it. And during the break, I had redeemed my Chico's weapons and stuff. See here? Maxed out again. And there is a save gem right over there with promise. Well guys, first just climb out here. Climb the wall. Now, get on back, jump out here, climb the wall again, and this time we are going to go all the way around. Camera angle. There we are. And now from here guys, we are very near secret number 2, directly after secret 1. Enough for that wall there. We're just gonna look over here, glance at it. Note the sage gem over there. Figure about it. Now for that thing there, just come back here. When you jump, jump and grab it. Yes. Now for this next part here, that's for guys. Safe state time. Safe state. We're gonna go over here, jump for us. This wall. Can you see? There we are. Now we are just gonna jump back. Possession. Yes, got it. And that triggers secret number 2. I got some back, and now secret 2 is right in that cavern over there, so we're just gonna turn here slightly and make a jump for it. The light rays on. Yes, there we are. Now for a jump over here. Yes. Perfect. Flawless victory. And inside this cabin, we got a grenade and a large minikit. Alright guys, I'll now pause here. Back in a second. Alright guys, now hitting back up is a little bit tricky. So here we go, be careful. Yes, made it. actually normal jump should do it. Yeah, there we are. I'll back out a little bit. Alright guys, guess what? That's right, safe state. Right now, avoid that ledge. We are like going for this ledge right over here, the one there. Now let's do it. Right, make sure she got herself angled. Alright guys, now I got her aim that right over there. Let's go. Made it, yes. Now I'll go out here. Now we are back here again. And guys, guess what? Safe state. Back in a second. Alright guys, now we are heading towards one of the most funnest parts of the game. Fighting her kayak. But that is like very hard. I'll like try full light, show y'all how full light ride it. The right way properly. Yes. I'll probably switch to her. Yeah, this can actually do the trick. Harpoon gun. Y'all know why. Guess what guys, harpoon gun is like meant for water and like say water based enemies. Is it dead? Got it. No, guys, think about it. I'm going in. Yeah, it's there now. should be a lever here somewhere. Don't know where it's at. I'll flash it so I can see. Is it here? The lever? Is it here? No, where is that? What guys, back in a second. Alright guys, I found the lever. It is right down here. There it is. Now finally board this boat. Kayak, I mean, kayak, not on boat. But yeah, kayak, boat, whatever, who cares? Well, I can think I chose master. No, guys. First, save your game here. Save state you here, I'll say. Yeah guys, save the game here. No, no, no. There we are. Now for this first rift thing, tidal wave, go down it backwards. Like at this part here, it is extremely hard. I say level 10 hard. Try to like get that one little save crystal that we saw earlier. with the current. Alright, push on Drew. Push on Drew. Yes, she made it. Yes. Now can I make it to the safe crystal? Come on, Laura, you can do it. Almost there. Can I make it, guys? Almost there to the safe crystal. Yes, we got it. Now, guys, for the more trickier part. Goodbye here first. And guys, guess what? Safe state, because that was hard. And that's how you get that save crystal. And now from here comes a more harder part. Stand towards the side. Don't go down. Am I getting flickers again? Stay toward the right side of it. I mean, left side. Laura's left, I mean. Yeah, stay toward this side of the raft. Now hit that green wire there. And that will stop those blades here going boom, boom, boom. And basically with this fall here, no matter what, hit towards her right side. Don't go away, come on, Laura. Push on Drew. Push on Drew, Laura. Push on Drew. There you are. Yes, made it. Pause here for a second. You say, smoke it. Alright, guys. Back in a second. Alright, guys, now let's go towards that red wire over there. Yeah, that will like just spawn some darts. That will like not hurt her. Come on, Laura, you can do it. And her body around somewhere. Oh my guys, forget about it. You did it. Now guys, this one here, green wire here, spawns a save crystal. So yeah, good fight to get it. Oh well. Yeah, missed that one little crystal there. But oh well guys, it's fine. It's good, it's cool. Alright guys, pause here. Back in a second. Hello guys, I'm back. Now for my most favorite part of the game, being the Tomb Raider secrets. And we got to first climb up here. Yeah, that is what climb the fall. I don't know what it is. We're climbing up the fall when we come. Piranhas in the water. And we want to go towards the... Sign-in? Yeah, over there. I believe it's the side over here. Yeah, right here for secret number 3. The final secret of this level. Yeah, guys. When I get secret number 3, I don't like care about the online rest of the game. Because online just playing Tomb Raider just for the secrets only. And we should like hear the, and that we only should hear the chime scene of the bring. I already see the ammo. Large medikit, and behind that fall should be a save crystal. There you are. Alright guys, back in a second. Alright guys, now let's just abandon this stupid little kayak. We are like almost hitting towards the surface. Come on Laura, you can do it. Now where I went for foot do I go is... Wait, there is it? Down there. Yeah. There we are. Almost home, guys. Come on, Laura. Almost there. Whoa, a gator. Cool. A gator. A gator in the water. Wait, Laura. Get out now. Get out. Wait, Laura. Get out now. Get out. I'm pressing X, square, circle, triangle, come on, get out. In my shotgun. Alright guys, one last thing before I just end this video is the rocket launcher. Sorry for the spoiler. Wait, first I'll like just see my game here. Yeah, and then I get every last secret in the game. I mean level. Here we are. Yes, three secrets. Oh well. So glad I have saved. Guys, get me off. But guys, I made it. It was just one step back, then I'm jump. Oh my guys, here we go. Hopefully I should drop over here and again. Yes, made it. Yeah guys, safe state. Watch your head, now jump. Yes, made it. And we get a grenade launcher. Well, I already have it because of cheat codes, but still, it should be here.